Day 27 of 70 money calls that will make you rich. I think that much of the advice given to young men about saving money is wrong. I never saved a cent until I was 40 years old. I invested in myself, in study, in mastering my tools, in preparation. Many a man who is putting a few dollars a week into the bank will do much better to put into himself. Henry Ford. I think that much of the advice given to young men about saving money is wrong. I never saved a cent until I was 40 years old. I invested in myself, in study, in mastering my tools, in preparation. Many a man who is putting a few dollars a week into the bank will do much better to put into himself. So, put the money in yourself, not in the bank. The advice given on saving is not right. The advice given to young men about saving is wrong. I think you have to save little. You have to save 10%. And he never invested in the bank until he was 40 years. He never saved a cent until he was 40 years. Many a man who is putting a few dollars a week in the bank will do much better to put in himself. So focus on yourself. Invest in yourself. Henry Ford said he never put a cent until he was 40 years. He mastered and invested in himself. So focus on yourself, because you have greatness within you. You have wonder working power within you. You have to believe that it is possible. Read, study, become a person knowledgeable, a person who has wisdom. As wisdom is a defense, money also is a defense. So know this and go after your dream relentlessly. Persistent, never give up, be positive and patient at all times. Henry Ford executed these principles, being positive, patient and persistent. And that is what got him to the next level. That is why he became successful. He never saved, he invested himself by being a person of value. And then when he went to the marketplace paid him for the value he added to the marketplace. Money is like gasoline. During a road trip, you don't want to run out of gas on your trip, but you're not going down a tour of gas station. You have to pay attention to money, but you should not be about the money. Tim O'Reilly. Money is like gasoline during a road trip. Don't want to run out of gas on your trip, but you're not doing a tour of gas stations. You have to pay attention to money, but it should not be about the money. You have to pay for the trip you're going to take every time. So do not focus mostly about the money, but focus on the trip you're going. And every time you have to get money, so focus some time in money. Pay attention to where your money is going. Because when you miss a trip, you are losing something. When you miss another trip, you are losing something. So you have to have enough gasoline to take you to every trip. So pay attention to where your money is going. Because when you do not know where your money is going, you will lose a lot of money. That is what we should watch for. Not losing a lot of money on unimportant things. People do things that you do not expect. Some cheat, some lie, some steal. So you have to focus on the money. Focus on the truth that we can do this, that every road trip, we can take it. Every mission you are going to be successful. You are going to achieve.